Electronic products are running on ever smaller currents, which is leading to exciting new applications. Electronics will become even more widespread as devices become increasingly capable of harvesting power directly from the environment. In this episode of Two Facts and a Fiction, we'll be talking about energy harvesting. At the end, we'll offer three statements about the topic. Two will be facts, one will be fiction. Will you recognize which is which? Watch. Energy harvesting is the process of converting ambient forms of energy into electricity. Solar and wind power are familiar forms of energy harvesting. Solar and wind can scale up to megawatts. But a growing number of electronic devices require mere milliwatts, microwatts, or even nanowatts. Most of these run on batteries. The problem is that batteries eventually must be replaced. In many applications, that won't be practical, assuming it's even possible. That's why there is keen interest in supplementing batteries with energy harvesting techniques. Solar cells can provide these tiny trickles of power, but other forms of ambient energy that can be tapped include motion, RF, and thermal. In some device designs, batteries are already being replaced outright by solar cells, thermocouples, piezoelectric transducers, and RF harvesters. To learn about the pros and cons of designing with these technologies, check out our article. Let's see how well you know energy harvesting. Listen to these three statements. Only two are true. Can you tell harvesting fact from fiction? Number 1. In ultra-low power applications, such as wearables and wireless sensor networks, energy harvesting technologies must be used in tandem with batteries. Number 2. The conversion efficiencies of common energy harvesting technologies can be as high as 35%. Number 3. It is possible to use energy from the system itself, exploiting waste heat or vibration, for example. Can you spot the fiction? If you know the answer, great! Comment below and be sure to share on all your social channels. We'll reveal the fiction and correct it on our YouTube channel next week. Just be sure to follow us so you don't miss it. Then try again. Follow our Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn accounts for the topic and poll for the next episode of Two Facts and a Fiction. From Mouser Electronics,